As Alberta's main long-term savings fund, the Alberta Heritage Savings Trust Fund was established in 1976 to collect a portion of Alberta's non-renewable resource revenue for future generations. It is your fund for your future. The income produced by the fund supports government programs essential to Albertans, such as healthcare, education, and infrastructure. Over the years, the fund has helped develop parks, enhance libraries, and maintain Alberta forests, among other improvements to our quality of life. Endowment funds and research projects have also received financing since its inception. The President of the Treasury Board and Minister of Finance is responsible for the fund and its investments. The Ministry of Finance sets the long-term strategy, develops investment policy, and monitors investment performance. The Alberta Investment Management Corporation, or AIMCO, invests the fund in a globally diversified portfolio across many asset classes, such as stocks, bonds, and real estate. The Standing Committee on the Alberta Heritage Savings Trust Fund, a committee of the Legislative Assembly consisting of government and opposition members, reviews the quarterly reports of the fund, approves the fund's annual report, and reports to the Legislative Assembly on whether the mission of the fund is being fulfilled. The committee also holds an annual meeting with Albertans on the fund's investment activities and performance. For more than 40 years, the fund has been improving the lives of Albertans and providing security for future generations. The Alberta Heritage Savings Trust Fund plays an important role in making Alberta better for today and tomorrow. Your fund, your future.